So on the next payment, will you just put those two amounts together?
If you want,
and
yeah.
Start